Want you to fly with me.
Want you to fly.
Miss how you lie with me.
Miss how you lie.
Just wish you could dine with me.
Wish you could dine.
Gentlemen, about to brief you on the safety procedures of this aircraft. We ask that you keep your personal headphones until the end of the briefing. All handheld devices, including mobile phones, must now be in flight safe mode or switched off. They must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed away safely. During the flight, all electronic devices must be disconnected from seat power and not in use. As a reminder, safety is not permitted at any time whilst on board. Thank you. And your attention is essential as it may differ from any aircraft you've flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, and it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location on operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slide. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on and it is fastened and adjusted like this. And opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you're wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note the bag may not inflate and you may need to put on a coloured streamer to release the mask. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tape around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red top off as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be in the open position for takeoff. Smoking and use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Thank you. first. Okay, I thought you dropped something.
No way. You've got an app. to Heathrow. Just gone 10 to 8, and we'll shortly be pulling on to stand at Terminal 5. Please do remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off, and until you hear your row number called out. We will disembark the aircraft in smaller groups today, probably four rows or so at a time, just to try and prevent too much crowding in the aisles and do our best to maintain social distance as you leave the aircraft. So please do remain seated until you hear your row number called. You could keep your face mask on, please, both as you leave the aircraft and as you move around Terminal 5 and the rest of Heathrow Airport, and if you do take any ground transport around the airport as well, please do keep your mask on for that. When it is safe to leave your seats, do take care when you open the overhead lockers. Items may have moved and they could fall out and cause injuries. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all of your personal belongings with you. Please do remember to check in the seat pockets and underneath any blankets or pillows that you may have been using in the seat areas. Please remember that smoking is not allowed until you have reached a designated area. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all of the data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, on leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs, which are for arrival. The following customers are all welcome to use the electronic gates to pass through immigration at Heathrow. That's countries of customers who are nationals of the United Kingdom, the EU and EEA countries, as well as Switzerland, the USA, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, Japan, Singapore or South Korea. As I say, you're all welcome now to use the electronic gates to go through immigration, providing you do not require a stamp in your passport and you're over the age of 12. Any customers aged 12 to 17 must be accompanied by an adult. Please see signs in the immigration hall before proceeding through the immigration desks if you require further information. Please be aware that landing cards are no longer required to be completed before you pass through immigration. However, you will need to have completed the contact locator form online. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for your departing gate number, and if it's not yet displayed, follow the purple signs to flight connections or terminals. Please be aware that all liquids, including contents from onboard amenity kits, will be screened prior to your next flight. And then you need to take these with you. They will need to be placed into a clear plastic bag, and these are available at airport security. Any customers who use the British Airways mobile app can receive connecting gate information if you have your device switched on. You can connect your device to the free Wi-Fi that is offered by Heathrow Airport. All of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in London. And if you are visiting, we do hope you have a very enjoyable stay. And for those of you travelling on further this evening, however you're making the next stage of your journey, we do wish you safe onward travel. On behalf of my team in the cabin, it's been a real pleasure to have you on the flight with us. And we do hope we can welcome you back on board another British Airways flight very soon. Thank you and good evening.
Thank you very much. Your doors are manual and cross-check, please.
How are you?
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, if we could ask you please to remain seated unless you are in rows 1 to 4 initially. So customers in rows 1 to 4, if you'd like to begin to get your backs together, everybody else, please do remain seated a little bit longer. Promise we'll keep this process moving as swiftly as we can. Customers in rows 1 to 4.